Kone o wha mone kere si tau ke pehe, tau ke mawe mana pa mo ui. Pa, pa tako taha koro wha me mua ko kuingoa ko siu siu wa su laki. O wha ki tango lele ka haapai mei es fila se ne kaho su laki. Pa ka pa teke mau iro iai, now you know, if you didn't know, now you know ko kuingoa ko siu siu wa su laki. O wha ki tango lele ka haapai mei es fila se ne kaho su laki. This is a day of celebration and joy and happiness. Please smile for me. Alright? Smile for me. Be happy, be free, and enjoy yourself. This is not a funeral. This is a day to rejoice, to clap our hands, and to thank God for what He's done for us this evening. Everyone say yay! Alright, alright, alright. With no further ado, what we're gonna do right now is introduce you to two very important people. DJ, when you're ready, when I introduce the first one, please, everyone, your mother, we're going to jump up, clap your hands, and just go. Go time ni tu fagafe ya tu ai fahua testimony. Go heleni tu he toka ka fafafafunga iya ahoni Eliseti Tonga Hapai Fifita. Hey, 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 come on. Malo, malo. Hey, hey, hey. Give him another round of applause. Come on, everybody. We know for the Raju, the winner Fahugoe Amia, Goma Uru Anna Kahofina Matoto, Kagoki Henneke Fahunga, Ehenna Grace Finney. Awa! Hello, DJ. Come on, everyone, say yeah! No further ado, I'm ready to introduce to you the beautiful flower girls. No, sorry. We're going to introduce to you the groomsmen and also the first groomsmen and the bridesmaid. Please put your hands together for Mele Maurici Meyutule and Jaden! Come on! The next groomsman and bridesmaid that's ready to come in, Katahene got Timaleti Maurice Meyutule, and also Charlie Kaitu!
It's a big girls, them. Hey! The Caribbean girls, them. Let me see your hands up.
Hit!
One, two, three, three, go!
Welcome. Okay, the next one to come in. Everybody give a big round of applause for Nuna, Filimoy, Hala, and Carlos, baby!
Get busy, get busy, get busy, get busy. Come to Berkeley, get busy, get busy, get busy, get busy. Just say that booty now. Get busy, get busy, get busy, get busy. Come to Berkeley, get busy, get busy, get busy.
Show the Come on, double, double. drum roll.
This shit, that ice cold. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls, them good girls. Oh. Straight masterpieces. Styling, violent, living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty.
Next to come, the groom and also the bride. Bridesmaids. Moshe and Anemolis is the daughter of Eshilome. Now the second last one, no one knows but the best man and the maid of honor, Tysoni Sulaki and Deborah Morisi. May Tulikita Ulanga Lotto Foa, another of Essie's daughters. Come on now, give them a big round of applause as they come in. Hey! What'd you say?
What?
Come on, come on.
She's the one.
Rip.
I like a gun. She's beautiful. I'm in love.
Ari and Masin.
She's the one.
Yellow. The names are Ameleta, Amelia Jr., Fetapa, Veronica, Lavinia, Vesinia, Delua Jr., Isaiah, Taipe, Vaka, Taipe, Afime, Maunga, Hola, Farevai, Pahu, Nukalofa. Let's go! Now we're going to go to the very most, second most important people of this day. We're going to go to the groom's parents. No one knows but Lualala and also Hola! Yeah! Come on! So guys, last but not least, the most important time of the evening. The reason why we're all here, the reason why two families have become one. The reason why you and I are here to celebrate and commemorate this evening. Can everyone just take your seats? No, everyone stand to your feet, sorry. Everyone please rise to your feet. As we're ready to introduce the two people of the day. We'd like to thank Vibe Entertainment. I don't know if you've ever heard of them, mate, but anytime you need them in your functions, we've got Vibe Entertainment here with all their music and Middle Eastern cultural shabangas is ready to rock your house tonight. Vibe Entertainment, are you ready? Your whole bride and your groom. Vibe Entertainment, everybody. Introducing to you Mr. Deshimoni and Mrs. Ameria.
Thank you.
Entertainment, Mr. and Mrs. Holler. First and foremost, everyone, can you please take your seats, but just a line, please. Just the bridesmaids. Bridesmaids first, if you can make your way up in an orderly fashion to your left. Bridesmaids, please. Make your way up with an orderly fashion. Also the bride and groom, please. God, everyone, let's give them another round of applause. The bridesmaids and also the groomsmen. I don't know who's here from the Middle East, which side, but that was highly enjoyable. That drum beat and that music. Also, the groomsmen, please, orderly fashion. Come on, everyone, as they take their seats, give them another round of applause. Please, the bridal party, come on, let's give them a round of applause as we go and proceed tonight. No, we're quick. Ko toki sio eni, ai tamasi ko this morning, matahin ko ameria, etis ko fakalepanoni. Wow, amazing. Everyone settled? With no further ado, I'm going to introduce to you, well, first and foremost, I just want to thank everyone for coming tonight and being a part of this festivity. And tonight, those who are from America, anyone here from America, come all the way from America, anyone from the US of A? Everyone say what up, 1, 2, 3, what up? That's the way. We've got some people from USA. Anyone here from New Zealand, the planet of Aotearoa? Everyone say chair, bro, 1, 2, 3, chair, bro. Come on. Anyone from Aotearoa? Come on, anyone from New Zealand, give us a big wave. If you're here from New Zealand, hey, hey. Chebre. Anyone here from Tonga Tapu? Anyone here from Tonga or Hawaii or Vava'o? Anywhere from Tongan Isles? Everyone say Malo and Lalei. No one from Tonga? Anyone from Fiji? Samoa. Anyone here from Australia? Yay, yay! A lot from Australia, family and friends. I'd like to welcome everybody from the US of A, all the way to the land of Aotearoa, all the way from Australia, all the family, friends, aunties, uncles, pastors, ministers, everyone that's come today. You being here just gives us an expression of how much you care and love these two beautiful bride and groom. And what we're going to do straight away is that we're going to go to the opening prayer. So with no further ado, I'm going to invite our president, Sonoloro, here to please come and open up our proceedings with a prayer. Come on, everyone, give our president of the AGM.